feels like the Wizard of Oz. So I hide away with the one thing I love, to sing for the trees and the birds and the bees and the light that shines inside of me. I count my change in this jar, sleep in my broken down car, question reality and can't help but dream of Carnegie Hall, the Chancellor's Ball, and the day they open their arms to me. But I don't sing my songs in 100-story buildings for dying men in business suits with vacant black hole hearts, fucking the next star. Well, I won't go on stage lit up on amphetamines, singing ripped off melodies while I fall apart. I'm a one-woman show. I wasn't made for the radio. If I take my clothes off to dance, will you pay attention to me? And if I'm mediocre and way out of tune, will I shine like a star or a tramp in a bar, like a freak show, hoard out masterpiece? Well, I won't sing my songs in 100-story buildings for dying men in business suits with vacant black hole hearts, fucking the next star. Well, I won't go on stage lit up on amphetamines, singing ripped off melodies while I fall apart. I'm a one-woman show. I wasn't made, no, for the radio. In a world of connection, we're so damn disconnected. We're so far apart. Oh, I'm missing Joni, Bernstein, and Stevie, and all those works of art. I won't sing my songs in 100-story buildings for dying men in business suits with vacant black hole hearts, screwing the next star. Well, I won't go on stage lit up on amphetamines, singing ripped off melodies while I fall apart. I'm a one-woman show. I wasn't made for the radio.
Thank you. I hope that your kids aren't watching. Earmuffs.